This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you forget your Wi-Fi password and wish to recover it on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command ncpa.cpl and hit Enter to open the Network Connections window. Right-click on the Active Network. Select Status from the menu. Click on Wireless Properties. Go to the Security tab. Check the box associated with Show Characters. Here you will be able to check your Wi-Fi password. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!